morning. So today we are gonna make some whole food plant-based pasta, like nothing out the can, nothing out the jar, straight whole foods. So getting dressed, about to take little man to daycare. Chanel's gonna come with me. The other kids, they don't want to come, so it's gonna be me, Chanel, and my mom.
So we back home. We did all the running we had to do to get the groceries that we needed for about a week. I probably go to the store like every 5 to 6 days. I try not to go more than that, but sometimes if I'm out of something, I do have to go. So I did want to show y'all my grocery haul that I did. It is behind me here. All of my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 that are super free. Normally it'd be like $40 because Whole Foods is $6.99 for one, and I ended up getting them all for free. So shout out to Whole Foods for that. Tomatoes here. Excuse my kids. Every time I try to make a video, they running around acting crazy. That's probably why y'all was like, why do you got the Rugrats theme song in your intro? Because I have Rugrats. And in every video, you're going to hear them. No way around it. can I record? Y'all want to see Bria? Because y'all didn't see her in the other video. So she wanted to be all up in my video. Oh, okay. She ran in the room because she don't want to be caught on camera looking busted.
Okay, they can see me, Ann.
This is Bria, y'all. This is Bria. This is my daughter, Bria. She normally don't look this short.
Your breath.
She always says somebody breath, feet, or booty stank. That's just her. So that's just her comeback in life. Anywho, back to the grocery haul. I got 18 tomatoes because my sister, she is an alkaline vegan right now. She's doing it for 30 days. And she made the best tomato spaghetti sauce. So I got her these tomatoes because she's going to make some today. So with the tomato sauce, I've seen these cool noodles. So made from just lentils or just chickpeas because we're going to make it alkaline. So... also at Aldi's, they had kind of like these cheeses, but they're vegan, made from cauliflower, and they're gluten-free because I am gluten-free. So that's what we're doing today, y'all. I'll be back when my sister gets off work, and we're gonna make this spaghetti.
Okay.
My sister is here, the one that I told y'all was alkaline. She's finally off work. She brought my baby boo home from daycare. Let's Brendan do the. This is my sister. I'm so happy she's allowing me to film her right now. So we're gonna make this pasta sauce with these tomatoes. But they was like 23 cents a pound, is all I remember. Or something like that, I don't know.
I think I paid 18 to 47.
Okay, what she said, 47 cents a pound. So 18 tomatoes.
No, half. Half of that one. And this gotta be filled the whole one, and then this gotta come out.
Okay, we're just gonna cut it so it can look how it's supposed to look, and then I'll just get a screenshot.
But I need that bowl back again.
18 tomatoes cut in half, and then we have half a red pepper here, half a red onion, half a yellow onion, and a shallot. All right, let's make some spaghetti sauce.
Tomatoes, look how good they look.
So we got everything cut up, seasoned up, oiled up. Well, my sister got everything oiled up, seasoned up. I'm just here for moral support. Linden out the kitchen. So these are the tomatoes, all oiled and seasoned. Some more over there, and then those are the onions, the shallot, and the red pepper. We're gonna bake it.
And a regular onion.
And a regular onion. We're gonna bake it for 30 minutes on 400 degrees.
What the tomatoes cooking in the oven should look like. And that's the onions and the peppers. Look how that is sizzling in there. Then I'm also making those noodles, the boxes, the chickpea noodles, bring to a boil, the mushroom for the meat.
So once all the ingredients for the pasta is done, you put it in the food processor and you just blend it up. So it is now blended. And we got our noodles here.
Thank you.
So let's top it. Let's eat.
I made a green salad. I told y'all I'll eat salad with everything.
Boy, if you don't.
And this is the pasta. It's no longer alkaline because I added garlic to it.
Lord, I thank you for this food. It is delicious. This salad, though. Now, let's try this pasta out. Because I never had these chickpea noodles. So, let's see. I didn't have to put mushrooms in everything I eat because I, like, adore mushrooms. Guda's eating with us. Well, he's actually eating an apple mush now.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.